How to fix hard drive errors in Windows 10. To fix hard drive errors in Windows 10, try 1. Remove and reinstall your hard drive's driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Check and fix hard drive errors with Disk Repair Tool. 3. Repair hard disk errors with CHKDSK utility. Run CHKDSK*F/R command as admin. 4. Back up your data, then format the hard drive.